What's cracking YouTube? It's your dog Racing. We back again with another video. You understand me? Today we got Jay-Z, the story of OJ from that 444 album. You understand me? That thing hard. I ain't listened to the album, but I know it's hard because I heard a snippet of this. So, with all that said, hit that like, comment, subscribe, post notification, and that share button. You understand me? Yeah. So, let's not waste no more time. Let's get on our grind. Rock Nation present the story of OJ, baby. You understand me? J-Bo. If y'all notice me not saying nothing, looking lost, because I'm trying to concentrate, you know what I'm saying? Understand me, work with me.
The faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga.
My name is
still nigga.
Did you hear it?
I like that second one. Light nigga, dark nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga.
Still nigga. That's the truth, man.
Still nigga. OJ like. I'm not black, I'm OJ.
Damn.
Okay. House nigga, don't fuck with me.
Hey.
I'm a feel nigga.
What's that off of the Django? What's he off of the Django? What's this old man?
OJ.
Okay.
House nigga, don't fuck with me. I'm a field nigga, go shine cutlery. Go play the quarters where the butlers be. I'ma play the corners where the hustlers be. I told them, please don't die over the neighborhood that your mama renting.
Damn.
Take no drug money and buy.
Please don't die over the neighborhood that your mama rent. Look at that old butt.
By the neighborhood, that's how you rinse it.
Oh.
I bought every V12 engine.
Yeah.
Wish I could take it back to the beginning.
Yeah.
I could have bought a place in Dumbo before it was Dumbo for like $2 million. That same building today is worth $25 million.
Damn.
Guess how I'm feeling? Dumbo. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel
got
nigga.
A Dumbo on her.
Still nigga.
Still nigga.
Black Panther, ain't it? Yeah, what that is.
Light nigga, dark nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga.
Still niggas.
Still
niggas.
You wanna know what's more important than throwing away money at a strip club? Credit.
Credit.
You ever wonder why Jewish people own all the property in America? That's how they did it.
You know.
Financial freedom, my only hope.
Yeah.
Fuck living rich and dying broke.
Yeah.
I bought some artwork for $1 million.
Yeah.
2 years later, that shit worth $2 million.
Damn.
2 years later, that shit worth $8 million.
Damn.
I can't wait to get this shit to my children.
That's how it's supposed to be, man. We out here tripping.
Y'all think it's bougie. I'm like, it's fine, but I'm trying to give you $1 million worth of game for $9.99. Turn that.
Making me mad, man. I'm trying to get y'all $1 million worth of game for $9.99.
2 to a 4, 4 to a 8. I turned my life into a nice first week release date. Mm. Y'all here still taking advances, huh? Me and my niggas taking real chances, Y'all on the gram holding money to your ear. There's a disconnect. We don't call that money over here, yeah.
Y'all on the gram holding money to your ear. There's a disconnect. Hang up. We don't call that money over here. you gotta understand what he's saying, man. Come on, dog.
Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga, still nigga. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga, still nigga.
Y'all just don't understand. That was amazing. You know what I'm saying? That was amazing. For real. I love that. I feel like DJ Khaled right now. I love that. That was a blessing. Let me know what y'all think, man. Hit that like, comment, subscribe, post notification, and that comment. I mean, and that share button. You know what I'm saying? That's the end of the video, man. I'm out.